Happy Monday, Robertsville. I'm Al.
And I'm Michael, bringing you the news for January 8th, 2017.
Today we have Miss Levy's class leading us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Lunch today will be Tyson chicken nuggets, dinner roll, baked fries, and sweet corn.
Lunch tomorrow will be Taco Tuesday, twin tacos, fiesta rice, salsa cheddar cheese, 3-bean salad.
Now it's time for Joe with the weather.
Hello, I'm weather reporter Joe Adovino here with today's weather report. Today we will see temperatures of 40 degrees. We can expect partly cloudy skies. Remembering that we film a few days in advance, as of right now, I predict that recess will be indoors today. Miss Maddow will let us know if this changes. Tomorrow, we're expecting partly cloudy skies with a high temperature of around 40 degrees. From the Robertsville Weather Center, I'm George Vino. Back to you, Michael, now.
It's Math Monday. Let's see what Mr. Hengel has up his sleeve today.
I'm Maria Pachuzzi reporting here with Mr. Hengel. What's up in the math world?
Nothing much. This week, we're going to talk about our weekly fact family. And to help us, we've got Madison. All right, Madison, so our fact family has three different numbers in it. 6, 7, and 13. Can you help us figure out what number sentences we could write for those three numbers?
We could do 6 plus 7.
Okay, help me out. Show everybody. Seven plus six also equals 13, you're right.
We can do 13 minus 6 would equal other number, which is 7.
Awesome.
13 minus 7 would equal 6.
Great. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is your weekly fact family. Thank you.
The school store will be open tomorrow.
That's all we have for today. I'm Elle.
And I'm Michael, reminding you to throw kindness like confetti.